Hello guys, welcome back to a new Darkness Rises video. In this video guys, I'm gonna talk about how to get more rank L gear, and also I'm gonna do rank L fusions, more rank L fusion, give you also some extra tips. So let's see guys how you can get more rank L gear. Rank L gear is very important, especially now with the awakening. One is to level up the new Knights of Lundell gear. Once you get it, you need like 5 pieces to max to level 80 per each, okay, per each gear. And in total, how many you have? 10 pieces of gear, including with the accessories. So that means 50L. 50L to max the new Knights of Lundell, okay, to max them to level 80, okay? So lots of L we need. Plus, on top of that, guys, you need even more rank L to awaken transfer, okay? You need lots more of the L gear. So let me see if I can, do I have enough to max this? Let's see. Not quite, okay, I'm close and I used how many? So I have 20, I think you need like 25 or something like that. So 25 to get from level 10, I think, to, so I don't know, I think I did the video on that, yes. So in lots of them, okay. So let's see how you can get. Well, one way, it's actually an easy way if you didn't get yet, but if you're a new player, you should check this. You go to achievements, and in here guys, you have the development, and you have a birth of the great hero. If you reach level 100 guys, you get one free rank L gear chest, but it excludes the Knights of Lundell. Okay, this one can give you a weapon, armor or accessory. It's an L, but you don't know which one. Okay, could be PvP, could be accessory, weapon or armor. And since you have 7 characters, that means you can get 7 of this rank L gear chest. So if you didn't collect this, or if you still didn't get all your characters to level 100, this is another reason to get them right there, to get this rank L gear chest. Another source that we had actually before, but no longer available, I think, is the, okay, this rank L weapon and armor choice chest that we got. This also excludes Knights of Lundell. These ones we got from, this is, doesn't include accessory also, by the way. We got from the powerful login, but I believe the powerful login will return. We don't know yet. So when you see that event, try to complete to get these amazing rewards. On top of that, we got another 7 rank L. So these are the choice ones. Those were random. So in total, we got like 14. Another way to get is as a returning or new player. You have here in bonus, you have attendance, no, login, this login, I think, or I think, yeah, this one, or attendance bundle, I'm not sure, no, attendance bundle, it's, you have, I think for some of them, you have a 30th day, I don't know which one, but you get another L gear, I think for each character. So that's another nice thing, for especially for the new or returning player. What else? Another thing, we have the quests, those series of quests for new knights, or I forget how it was called, that was giving also, if you completed all the stages, I think in total there were like 4 or 3, I already did that, on each character, so you, we could get also another random L gear from there. So that's another 7 for each character, you can do that. Besides that, what other options? So we have the chest, but right now they say you can get up to L weapon and armor or accessories, but the rates are still very low. I suggest to save gems and also those tickets, gear tickets, till they will increase the chances, because I believe they will do that, okay? So, and maybe they will add in, actually, you can get one guaranteed if you open 300. So, as you can see, that means to spend right now, since there is a discount, so it's 50% off if you spend the gems. But before you need to spend the tickets, that's the trick. There is a discount, as you can see here, costume and gear, so, and also pets, I think, and costume deco. So everything, accessory, weapon, everything. There is a discount, so that means everything it's in half, okay, the price is half, so that means you need to spend less to get this rank L weapon or armor chest. This is random, but I suggest to wait till they will increase the chances. Okay, other ways. Okay, what other ways we have? Well, the main way, guys, is by fusing rank L fusions. So you want to fuse, you want to do fusions, but we're gonna discuss how you can increase, how you can get more S plus gear and other tips, okay, if you're low, especially if you're low on gold, and how you can increase the chances, okay, to get from these fusions, okay, to get the L gear. So how you can get more S plus plus gear? Well, guys, there are lots of ways. For example, one of the way is farming Gate of the Dead, okay, Gate of the Dead. This can give you a lots of these gear fragments, and if you're lucky, you can get a full, okay, a full S plus plus gear. Can be accessory, so it doesn't matter. So if you farm this one, you get actually a lot of plus plus gear. Another way, guys, is the new ride, definitely the new ride, demonic. This one can give you, let's see. At random, the rates are not the greatest, not the greatest. Oh my gosh, this loading screen, seriously. So you can get the new Knights rank L Knights of Lundell gear, which is amazing. I got a few already. Let me know if you manage to get any. Or you can get normal rank S plus plus gear. Okay, so you get also S plus plus gear. I got like 3 times also the S plus plus gear, I think, so far. So but definitely it's not the best source. Okay, let's see. Other ways, well, you can also farm not the Dwarven Dungeons. Let me see. Oh, you can get also from here. We have the Hell Mode. So Hell Mode, it's another source. Actually, it's a good source for lots of plus plus gear. I'm gonna show you. Also, you can get from the story, from the tower. The tower gives you also lots of free gear. I cannot clear this one, guys. You know why? I cannot clear this one. Because I reached the gold limit. So I need to spend gold. Oh my gosh. But you can get from the tower lots of free plus plus gear. You can get from the main quest chapters. Also, don't forget to check the in here, the trophy shops, because some of them you can buy like weekly, some monthly, like this one, 2 times per month. So you can buy from here. You can do this on every character, okay? This one also 1 time per month, so like 3 so far, besides the other rewards. So there are lots of ways. You can do also fusions to get S++, A plus fusions, or so there are lots of ways to get it. But once you get the S++, what you need to do? You need to level it up, guys. You need to level it up to max level. That means to get to level 60. And in here also there are some tips that I want to share, especially if you are not, you don't have that much gold. Let's do a test. Let's try to get this one to level 60. And first we're gonna test with S polishes. Okay, let's see how much gold. So guys, we need 12 S polishes and it cost us 2.4 million gold. Kinda expensive, but let's try. Let's see what happens if we use, guys, the rank sorry, rank A polishes. You'll expect to be more expensive because that's how it used to be before. Let's see if that's the case. Okay. Okay, so we need more, definitely. We need three times more. But the cost, it's less than half. It's less than half, guys. What is this? What is this? What trickery is this, guys? You'll expect to spend more gold if you use lower quality polishes, no? But actually, it's opposite. That's how it used to be. Now they reduced. So they reduce the cost of gold when you use the rank A, and also you're gonna see rank B if you're curious. And they increased, but they kept the same the cost in gold when you use the rank S. My suggestion to them is to reduce the cost also of the S ones, at least by two times, to be like 1 million or something like that. Because now it's too expensive. So it's more expensive to enhance your equipment, any of them, accessories, weapon, doesn't matter, with the S ones. And that's what most people do. Let's see how about the rank B. So is this one even cheaper? Let's see. The only thing with the rank B, you need to use more than 40, that's the limit. So we already use 400,000. Let's see. And we got it to level 23. That's 400,000 gold, okay, already used. Keep in mind, we're gonna add up. I think again when bulk select, I should go for bulk select, guys. Polishes, yeah, it's better. Make sure you click polishes and only the rank that you want. Sell bulk select like this. So another 400,000, so that's 800,000. And again, bulk select. Wow, another 40. So actually, it's more. 400,000 multiplied by 3, that's 1.2 million. So actually, the best ones, because this costs a bit more than 1 million, the best ones, guys, to use, you guessed it, are the rank A, actually. Not the rank B. Rank B also is still cheaper than the rank S, which is crazy, no? So very interesting, no? Very interesting. I bet like me you also didn't, because we expect it to be more expensive like it used to be, but they changed this actually in a previous update. Okay. Okay, another thing, guys. So when you do, and I'm gonna try a few fusions. So that's how you can spend like two times, more than two times less gold. Use the B polishes. How you can farm the B polishes, guys? Well, you can get them from Gate of the Dead. You can get them from the new raid. Okay, the raid gives you lots of them. You can get from Duo Dungeons. There are so many ways, guys. You can get them also from Hell Mode. So yeah, that's good. It's good to know, no? Okay, let's see what else. What else you should know? Another way, guys, if you want to increase the chance of fusion, so when you fuse right now, the chance is 30%. Actually, it's lower. That's how they show it, 30%. But there are many times when it shows it's actually even less. So, but you have the option to increase the success rate. What you need rate up stones, guys. How you can get the rate up stones? Well, guys, Hell Mode. Okay, Hell Mode. I'm gonna show you. I have the chest that gives you those. So let's go to inventory and let's search for them. Okay, what are those? Oh, here. 480 Awakened Maverick Mimic. This you obtain from Awakened Main Boss. So Awakened Regina will drop this chest, okay? And this one can give you rank L skill change tickets, rate up stones, match site three tickets, and random die tickets, okay? So rate up stones, I have close to 500, 480. Let's use 100. Let's see how many rate up stones we can get. Can I get, I don't know, let's see how many. At least 10 will be nice, but I don't believe, maybe I'll get like one at maximum. Only if they increase the rates to get them, then should be more, but Kinda doubt it. Oh wow, 23? That's not bad. Before I think we were getting less. How many? And I used 100. Okay, that's not bad. Okay, let's see. I might try to use them. So let's see how many. I forgot how many you need to get to max. Let's see. Because one will give you how much? Okay, 23. One will give you 1%, no? Yes, 1%. See, 1%. So to get 100%, you need 60. Sorry, 70. Because you have 30 already percent. Plus 70, that's 100%. But it seems the rate is not bad. If I got 23, that means I need to open another 200, something like that. Maybe 300 to get the remaining ones. But to farm those takes time. So you should grind hell mode with all your characters. They should still increase. I hope in the future updates they will increase the chance and give us more ways to get the rate up stones. So that will increase your chance. Or maybe they could increase the chance like to 60-70% for the L rank L fusions. Also some tips that I talk about when you do, guys, the rank L fusions. Try to keep your pet, okay, hidden, just let him rest, boom, like this, okay, then you do the fusion, and there are different tricks or tips, they are not always working. For example, when you fuse, try to fuse same tier, like PvP tier 8 with PV tier 8, like this with this, same for the armor or for accessories doesn't work like that, but for the gear list, that's how you can possibly increase your chance. That's how some people said. I tested and I noticed a bit some changes, but it wasn't like guaranteed or anything. Nothing is guaranteed, by the way. So yeah, you can try different tricks. Actually, let's try to do that. Bulk select. I'm gonna use the rank A polishes. Oh, I use also rank B. 1 second, guys. Only rank A. Okay. 60. So let's do some fusions. I'm gonna try a bunch of them. And I'm gonna fuse the PV with the PvP. I'm gonna try the same trick. Let's see if we can get some good results. Okay, let's do some more. And I need to spend the gold, guys. As you can see, my gold. It shows me, and this is weird. So you saw when I claim some gold from somewhere, okay? Because you can still claim gold before you reach. Okay, if you have under 2 billion. Okay? Right now I have under 2 billion. So if I claim more than 5 million, let's say if I claim 35 million, it will show the extra amount also. But you cannot go past that. You cannot claim more than that. So that's the thing. So it's kind of weird. Right now it shows me 195. And if I use some gold, it will go up to 2 billion plus, I think. I'm not sure, but we're gonna check. We're gonna check if that. Actually, let's see. If I use this 1.5 million or. No, let's use a smaller amount like this one. What will happen? It will go. No, actually didn't go. Okay, I don't know. It's weird. Because sometimes, if I go above 2 billion, I cannot claim from gold dungeons, from tower, which is silly, guys. So this should, increase the cap or just no cap for gold. That's what I hope. Because I cannot. See, I cannot claim the gold from here. Now I should be able. Let's see if I can get past How much I gain from here, I forgot, from the tower. So I cannot claim the gems. Okay, so I gain like 3 million, something like that. So I cannot get the rewards from the tower if I have 2 billion. So I need to spend the gold. So they somehow push us, force us to spend that gold. I don't like that. I like to save stuff for later, so I don't like this thing that I cannot. Okay, let's use also the boom. And since I have too much gold, let's use some of this just because I want to get it done faster. Let's use the rank S. Okay, and let's do some fusion. Let's see if I get any luck. Also, I suggest to save resources for future updates. Maybe they will increase the rates, you never know. That will be nice, but okay, let's try. I'm saving right now the rate up stones. Okay, this is a lucky one. No, it's not. Why? I thought for a split second that was a lucky one. Okay, let's try the same. See what happens. It's not guaranteed, like I told you, if you use PV and PvP. I still believe it's more RNG, like random. Okay, this is lucky, see? So it's not like if you use PV and PvP. Okay. And I got the PvP one, okay. So I fuse 2 PvE to get 1 PvP. Okay, let's try some armor or accessories. Okay, 1 second. No, I'm gonna go again for weapons. Come on. RNG. Jesus, should I use? Let's see if I use 3. 35, let's go to 35. Do you think this will increase a lot? What is the best? Go to 70%? Guys, yeah, no luck. 70% or 60? How high you get? Or you go to 100? Let me know. So, should I try one more? Let's go for one more. One last. So should I increase with the rate up stones? No, I want to save for now the rate up stones. I might need them in the future, never know. Okay, another success. Not bad. Okay guys, so as you can see, the rate seems pretty okay. I don't know, maybe it's because the pet. So let me know guys, how it works for you, and see you in the next one. Bye.